Oliver. What?
Did you see that butterfly?
I didn't see the butterfly. Where was it?
I saw it next to your plant, hanging on your plant.
Really? Come on, let's sit down.
Why? Why?
Because it's story time. This is the little gingerbread man.
I can't see.
A little old woman and a man lived alone in a tiny house. One day the woman decides to surprise her husband. So she makes him a gingerbread man with eyes of chocolate buttons and a mouth of... sugar candy.
It's like a candy.
It is.
Candy floss.
But when the little old man arrives home, the gingerbread man leaps off the table and runs out the door. Come back, cry the little old woman and the man. But the gingerbread man just laughs and sings. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. And they can't. As the gingerbread man runs through a field, a cow calls to him. Stop, little man, I would like to eat you.
Stop,
the gingerbread man just laughs and sings. I've run away from a little old woman and a man, and I can run from you, I can. Run, run, as fast as you can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man, and the cow can't. As the gingerbread man runs through a stable, a horse calls to him. Stop, little man. I'd like to eat you, but the gingerbread man just laughs and sings. I've run away from a little old woman and a man and a cow, and I can run from you, I can. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man, and the horse can't. As the gingerbread man runs through a farm, the farmer calls to him. Stop, little man, I would like to eat you, but the gingerbread man just laughs and sings. I've run away from a little old woman and a man and a cow and a horse, and I can run from you, I can. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man, and the farmer can't. As the gingerbread man runs through a wood, he sees a fox. Now, the gingerbread man is so proud he thinks no one can catch him. So when the fox starts to run, he laughs and sings. I've run away from a little old woman and a man and a cow and a horse and a farmer, and I can run from you, I can. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. But the fox just laughs and keeps running. What's so funny, asks the gingerbread man. I like your song, says the fat fox. And under his breath, he starts to sing. Run, run, as fast as you can. The gingerbread man is rather pleased for a while, so he and the fox run side by side. Suddenly, a river rises up in front of them. The river is wide, and the gingerbread man cannot swim. The little old woman, the man, the cow, and the horse, and the farmer are catching up behind. One clever fellow should always help another, says the fox. Climb up on my tail, and I'll take you to the other side. As they go into the water, the gingerbread man turns to laugh at everyone on the bank. You can't swim, but you can see I can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. After a while, the fox says, the water's getting a bit deeper. Climb up on my back. Then he says, the water's getting deeper still. Climb up on my neck. And then he says, the water is getting deeper. Climb up on my nose. And when he reaches the shore, the fox tosses his head and the gingerbread man flies straight into his mouth. Yummy, says the fox. And the gingerbread man says, nothing at all.
Why do we do these?
What can you see?
One with one eye.
What about the one with no nose?
That one there.
What about the one with two buttons? Yes. What about the one with... So say.
I'm going to drink. Hello, chopsticks.
Oh, chopsticks. Okay, then.
Steve, a big wave! So anyone who needs a big gun ticket, give a big wave! And Steve,
feet. Hi, Sophie.
Hi, Sam.
Sophie.
Where's
the bench? Well, Darren's here now. Come on, big applause for Darren!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I can't lie. No more. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. Frozen here.
Three times, is a mini concert, we call that. He makes a mini concert, Mr. Señor Darren. Darren, good luck for the raffle as well. And before we go, I have to close. Oh, it's too late, Dave. Okay, ladies. So the only thing you have to do is you say, "Run, it's something right." It's good for something. I'm really sorry, especially if someone likes the song, because I'm gonna spoil it.
Why did mommy say no? Adam?
I'm hungry.
Why are you hungry?
Because I don't have anything to eat up there, you.
What? What would you like to eat?
You decide.
Who decide?
You.
Why should I decide?
Because.
Did you poo poo in your panties?
Yes. Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
What happened?
Cat tail! Standing up. I don't want to be on my chest.
Yeah. Well, there's a sleep in there.
Where do you want to sit?
I'm to go in there.
In where?
In the pram.
In the pram? Well, Oliver's sat in the pram, he's fast asleep.
But he can sleep with his mommy.
Why do you want to go in there?
Because I'm tired out.
You're tired out? Oh, you better go to bed then, what do you think? No, no, go away from your face.
Shall we go to bed, Sophie?
Okay.
Hello, welcome to our holiday game. This is called Spot the Shit Hairdo. Stay tuned, we'll be on in a moment. Thank you. This is my system, by the way. Yeah, that's definitely one. Karen says potential on that one. Hair and Body by Derry Lee Butter. Her date hasn't turned up. That was brilliant TV in the making, that one. That's going to fucking frames. You've frame been framed. That's a crap hairdo. That's nice.
Wonderful round of applause for the winners!
Yes. Here they are, come on. Don't be shy. Woo! Right. Mm.
Thank you.
Yes. Drop your stage, please. You have a stage.
Very good.
No. Nope. Thank you. Mr. Monarch, the second
Shout for mummy.
Mummy! Mummy! You see ya! You see ya! Mummy! 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 Mummy, is that okay?
hair. What are you up to? What are you doing? Where's he gone? Hello! Hello, baby! Hey, yeah! Is Oliver dancing?
Yeah!
You clapping? Yeah! Oliver, clap, clap! Hey, dancing! Dance, dance! Oliver, dance! No, you don't want that.
Sleepy. Who's it?
A sleepy boy.
Who's it?
Oliver, clap, clap. Yay. Ooh. Good boy.
Good boy.
Aye, aye.
You know that, don't you? I never cried that. Tried them before, and those fell out there. I can't see myself properly. Do it a bit lighter, will ya? It's hard to get on me. It's hard.
Sophie doing? Hello Sophie! Smiling! That's a funny smile. Oh, hello baby boy! Sophie, mind his head. That's a good girl.
I'm not swinging.
Hello cheeky boy. Yeah.
I'm not doing anything. I'm not swinging anything.